one of my original songs, and this is the first song which I ever wrote. I wrote it last year while I was being bullied, and I found that the best way to let out my emotions and not be destructive or hateful was to let it down on a piece of paper. This is called In My Shoes.